Hi, and welcome to this short video on our wall sounder beacon, the CHQ-WSB2. We put this video together to help in identifying where and when you should be installing the CHQ-WSB2, as opposed to the previous model, the CHQ-WSB, which is still available. Firstly, let's take a quick look at the main differences between the old and the new models. Side by side, they look very similar, but the first thing you'll notice is that the older model has a transparent red horn section, whereas the newer model has a clear horn. This is because the newer model is now available with red LEDs for a red flash or white LEDs for a white flash, so the horn has to be clear. When ordering the new wall sounder beacons, you'll need to think about the case colour as well as which colour flash you require. And it's worth noting that EN 54 Part 23 states that the flash colour of visual alarm devices should be consistent throughout a property. The CHQ-WSB2 is available in four variants dictated by case colour and LED colour. For example, the CHQ-WSB2RL has a red case with red LEDs denoted by the RL in the product code. This unit gives out a red flash. Similarly, the CHQ-WSB2WL has a red case with white LEDs, giving out a white flash. The CHQ-WSB2WHTRL has a white case shown by the WHT in brackets with red LEDs shown by the RL. And as you might have guessed, the CHQ-WSB2WHTWL has a white case with white LEDs. Where you would use each variant of the CHQ-WSB2 depends on the project, but generally we would advise using the newer model wherever possible, as the older model will eventually be phased out. To replace an existing wall sounder beacon or adding to a retrofit project, matching like for like, this is likely to require red flashing beacons, so you would use either of the CHQ-WSB2 units with red LEDs. If you're installing a new system and the risk assessment is calling for Part 23 visual alarm devices, then you will have to install the new model, as this has been approved to the standard within the O category. The older model hasn't. In this instance, you can install any variant as long as the flash colour is consistent throughout. Note that the O category stands for open, and this simply means that the coverage, shape and volume of the device is individually specified by the manufacturer. Thank you for watching this video on Hochiki's wall sounder beacons. We hope it's been useful. For further information, please visit our website at the address on screen, where you can download product specifications and instructions. Don't forget, you can also follow us on Twitter and LinkedIn. And if you're an existing customer, why not request to join our LinkedIn customer group? To subscribe to the Hochiki Europe YouTube channel and be alerted when new content is available, please click the video now. See you next time.